The Georgians have stopped the Russians temporarily, but they're not going to hold out for long. The president and his cabinet have already fled the country to set up a government in exile. We're in country only for as long as it takes to get the rest of our people out safely. HQ just got a radio call from a couple of Brits up near the village of Amida. Their transportation broke down and they're cut off from the Georgian lines. We're sending you in by chopper to open up an escape route for them. You'll need to move fast. In their last message, they said they thought they'd been spotted by a Russian patrol.
Remember, the blue helmets are the good guys.
No shooty blue. Got it.
Scratch another one. Kill confirmed. Got a man down here. We have a casualty. Friendly down.
you!
Thank you.
Wait! Thank you.